My first football, it was a present for my mother. I used it for everything, even to fight mosquitoes. Oh, by the way, I'm Didier. And these are my friends. Not those. Those are our enemies, the mosquitoes that carry malaria. The goal was not to get stung and to kill as many mosquitoes as possible. Like that. In that kind of game, my friends and I were the best team ever. But it was a dangerous sport. Mosquitoes always came back and we ended up losing the game. Football gave me the opportunity to travel a lot. And even though I have always remained Didier, the little boy for some people, I also became Drogba for many of us. And then I also got malaria. It's just as I said, it only takes one mosquito bite to catch it, and the mosquito net can keep them away. And believe me, this is more effective than using a football. Yes, the fight against malaria can be won,